Supreme rule! Forces! Let's Armstrong begin!
Before I let loose with this ruthless aggression, I'll let you be the second fat woman here in my confession. I admit it, I did what I had to do to win. I'm an athlete, you're a specimen of sin. With your drinking and smoking and choking down food, I know French dudes with better manners than you. So swing, batter, batter, show me what a fatter rapper could do. I beat cancer, I can sure as hell crack you.
You live strong, beat cancer, congratulations! Now I'll drop your ass faster than your own foundation. Third base with an Olsen twin, that's the sensation. She's just a little girl, would you give her a bracelet? Holy! She knows you ride too tight in the crotch. You're as bored as your Tour de France to watch. So come on, little buddy, don't look so pissed. With all that blood and attitude, you're like a menstrual cyclist.
You set records before black men could compete. Are you kidding me? That's like having a pasta contest without Italy. You're an orphan who found his way to fortune and fame. Just think what you could have done if you would have actually trained. I'm the pinnacle of physical condition. While you dip your stick in prostitutes and call it bobble tipping. Are you tripping? You'll be nothing but a skeleton. Messing with the fellow in yellow who will be pedaling like hell up in the peloton.
Bottom of the knife against the toxin in a bathing suit filled with more artificial ingredients than a baby root that may be way too soon, but I'll call him a shot. I'm not talking about those Italian syringes you brought. The Sultan of Swat will knock you right out of the park and round the basin to the sound of uproaring applause while you hang your head in shame and disgrace because you got lost and forgot what real sportsmanship was.
You look tired, kid. You got Cheryl Crow's feet eyes. Pile on to France and maybe bring me back some fries. But if you step to Wolf and the mic, I'll fan your fancy bike. You know you're out for three strikes and just one ball.